We actually been watching TV, so we didn't really hear a fire alarm. And firemen knocking on our door and said we have to leave. When I woke up, I felt very dizzy and headache, but I was kind of under pressure because of weather was coming really bad. So maybe this is the reason. Basically when firemen knocked the door, we didn't know what happened until we actually been inspected by paramedics to basically find out that it's CO, carbon monoxide was leaking.
Well, this was really a nightmare scenario, but the message is it could have been a lot worse. We're in an area where we have a very quick response of firefighters. We were able to be here within minutes. We had firefighter paramedics who were also on the fire truck. When they arrived, they instantly could see that there was individuals that were suffering from carbon monoxide poisoning. They were able to identify that. They also had the equipment on the fire trucks to be able to test the air quality. And that's when they found extreme levels of carbon monoxide. What occurred then is that the firefighters called in the ambulance, they called in the other firefighters, and we were able to evacuate the full hotel. We had to wear breathing apparatus when we went in, and we evacuated the hotel, and unfortunately there was 46 individuals who were transported to hospital, of which we are now being told that 15 are in critical condition because of the extreme exposure to the carbon monoxide.